dealing, got it bumping. Everybody, this is your man Justin Case coming at you with a new episode of Real Heater Hypebeast. Man, on this installment, I'm coming to you with a sneaker that I'm gonna tell you right now is guaranteed to sell out. As many of these videos, the sneaker I'm talking about does sell out. So the question is, Real Heater Hypebeast, is this sneaker right here, or the two sneakers I'm going to be talking about, the true definition of what someone would call Hypebeast? The two sneakers I'm talking about come out this Thursday, October 22nd. They'll be retailed at $180, and the sizes go from a men's 4 to a men's 14. I'll just go ahead and tell you, it's the Supreme Air Max Plus. You got the Mean Green, and I think maybe the Fire Pink. I think it's Fire Pink, but I know the other one's Mean Green for sure. And this sneaker is already released on Supreme, I think last week or maybe the week before. And again, every sneaker I usually talk about on this segment, they are sneakers that are going to sell out. And the question is, just like with the other videos, is the Supreme Air Max Plus, Mean Green, and Fire Pink, are these sneakers real heat, or are they Hypebeast? So let's go ahead, take a quick look at them. Let me give you my thoughts. More importantly, on this video, because I already kind of know how I'm feeling, I want to know what you all think about this type of sneaker. Because Supreme has dropped some stuff in the past that, I'm not going to lie, have been complete heat. Complete heat, whether you had Supreme on them or not. And then they dropped some other stuff on Supreme that, man, come on now. You know it's not something you normally would wear. But let's go ahead and get into these sneakers right here and take a look. Let's go ahead and start out with this Mean Green. So again, if you saw one of my last videos I put up, I had got the all gold, the Air Max Plus all gold with the red Nike symbol. So this is a silhouette as far as Air Maxes go. This is one of my all-time favorite Air Maxes. Like I said on that video, my all-time favorite Air Max Plus is the orange sunset, I think they call it. And I'm wanting a restock of those. They did one not too long ago that I did pick up, but I'd like to have another pair. Now, the name itself, you know, is not that bad, but then when you see this sneaker, it's not just green. It's got a multitude of colors in it, some colors that I may not necessarily think go together. You know what I'm saying? But as you've seen in the past, Supreme has put out some stuff that, you know, they can pretty much at this point, they've cornered the market on being able to put out stuff that maybe no one in the world would ever want to like. But if you put that Supreme name on there, it's gone. It's going like hotcakes. You know what I'm saying? So this won't be any different. This won't be any different. The Mean Green of the two, I think I probably like the Fire Pink better. But this Mean Green, I don't even know, you know, how you would style it, what you wear with it, what other colors you put on to bring out the colors. I don't know a whole lot positive to say about this sneaker, other than the fact that the silhouette itself is an Air Max Plus. And, you know, and let's go ahead and get into the Fire Pink as well, because this isn't going to be a long Real Heater Hypebeast by any means, because again, there's not a lot to talk about on this sneaker itself. The Fire Pink, again, like I said, I like this the most out of the two. If I had to have one or was able to get one, that would be the one I would go after. But I'm telling you right now, I'm not going after either one of these sneakers, man. It's just, I'm not worried about what the resale is. I'm not worried about how limited it is. This is just not a sneaker that I think is worth purchasing or worth going through the effort of picking up. Now, that's just my opinion. That's why I'm doing this video, because I want to hear you all's opinion on this. I know for a fact that I think the last Supreme sneaker I was able to pick up was the Tailwind, and it was the white and red version. And I like that sneaker because, for one, when I think of Supreme, I think of the white and red colorway, and the Tailwind was a sneaker that I liked, and I didn't think it was crazily overly done or anything like that. Now, I know recently they've put out an Air Force One. And the Air Force One, the only thing that was different between it and a normal Air Force One was the Supreme logo. And a lot of people talked about how that was a waste, but they sell out every time that they've restocked them or put them back on the site. Those Air Force Ones sell out. So I know it's going to be some people in my comments that's going to say that this Air Max Plus is a Hypebeast sneaker. But I still know that some of them still going to be trying to get it. Now, it may just be to resell it because they know it may have some resale value. And I have no problem with that. But as far as a sneaker that people want and actually want to wear, I don't know. I don't know the people that like sneakers like this. You know what I'm saying? Like, of the people I know, the people I chill with, the people that I know that love sneakers, they not wearing stuff like this. Now, I'm 41, about to be 42 years old, so I know this may be way past me, but again, these sneakers is just not it. So again, we got the mint green, we got the fire pink, both releasing October the 22nd, both going to be $180, both going to be releasing on the sneakers app. They previously released already on Supreme and was gone quick, so I know it's going to be the same with this. But what I wanted to know today, man, first, if you're going to go after this sneaker, what do you think about the Supreme collabs? That, you know, some of the stuff they put out is good, man, but for the most part, they can put them, I mean, they've done it. They sell stuff online on their site that stuff nobody in their right mind would ever need in their house, from wrenches to, I don't know, I'll put a picture of a few of the stuff that they put up there that they've sold in the past that people buy it just because, you know, canoes, little electric bikes, whatever the case may be, pinball machines, whatever. They put Supreme on it, people want to buy it either to display or to resell or whatever the case may be. And again, I have no problem with that. They've cornered the market on being able to utilize their name and their brand to sell anything, and they've done it. They've literally sold pretty much everything, and it keeps reselling. You know what I'm saying? So Real Heat or Hypebeast, I think you probably know where I'm going with this based on how this whole video has went up to this point, but there's without no doubt, without any question, the true definition of a Hypebeast sneaker. This is the ultimate Hypebeast sneaker. So that's the stamp of approval for Hypebeast on these two sneakers, the mean green, the fire pink, 150% Hypebeast. And I say that to say this, if you're going after it, you like it, I love it, do what you like, wear what you like, buy what you like, but I just had to get it out there. This is the ultimate Hypebeast sneaker. Tell me where I'm wrong. You know what I'm saying? That's what this is about. Comment, tell me your opinion. Tell me why it's not a Hypebeast sneaker. Tell me why this is just a genuinely great sneaker that you're going to go after. If not, you know, tell me where do you go from here as far as with Supreme. Supreme at this point, again, they put out some wild sneakers. And they seem to top themselves. Every time they put out one, I think, well, this is one of the ugliest sneakers I've ever seen. They top it and do it again. And every time them things sell out, man. But anyway, man, this is Justin Kicks. I want to come at you real quick on this one. Like I said, this one really wasn't a debate or a hard choice for me on the Real Hyper, Real Heat or Hypebeast. This was ultimate Hypebeast for me on this one. This is Justin Kicks, man. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment. Next giveaway coming at 1,500 subscribers. Make sure you locked in. Make sure you share these videos. And I'm going to get off here, and I'm going to holler at you next time, man. Peace.